Hello guys, my name is Deposer Centipede, and today we are going to be unboxing the marshsadow GX Pokemon tin. Now this tin is $29.99 at my local store. Let's just open it up here. And I'm starting up this new channel because I like Pokemon, and I mainly want to record the TCG online and just show people cool decks and stuff. But all this plastic starts getting open. But why not record what I get? I just buy these for the code card. I mean, I give them to my brother who plays in real life, but why not unbox? This plastic is impossible to get into. Why not unbox the tin? So you see it right here? There's the tin. Let's open it up. And here you go. You have it. This is the marshsadow GX. Its ability is Shadow Hunt. This Pokemon can use the attacks of any basic Pokemon in your discard pile. So this is really good with certain cards for, say, what would this be really good with? This would actually go good with some EX decks. Or, like, Rayquaza. This would go good with Rayquaza. Now, its other ability is Beatdown. Oh, this is warped really bad, eh? But its other ability is Beatdown, 120 base damage, and its GX ability is Peerless, 100 blows. The attack does 50 damage times the amount of basic energy attached to the Pokemon, which is actually pretty good. So, as you can see, the card is terribly warped. But let's just put it back here. Let's just grab that. Now, there's a code card. I'm not going to give it away because I'm using it. So here it is right here. You have the power tin. And then you have the four packs. So let's see what packs we got. Let's just drop them out here. So we have one XY Evolutions. One Sun and Moon Guardians Rising. I believe that was the second Sun and Moon set. A Sun and Moon Burning Shadows. And a Sun and Moon Burning Shadows. So I believe this is an older tin. I haven't been around Pokemon for a while. I've been playing Magic since I fell in love with it really quickly. But let's go oldest to newest. So I'm pretty sure Burning Shadows and this tin is older. But let's see what we get. Alright, so I believe the card check is 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, and there is a good card. I hope there's a good card, because, well, it's evolution. So we start off with a Growlithe, Onyx, Nidoran, female. No, that's Nidoran. Yeah, female. No, that's male. What am I saying? Poliwag, Leaf Energy, or Grass Energy, Full Heal, Venusaur Spirit Link, Potion. Oh, there's something good back here. Reverse Rare Kakuna, and a Blastoise EX. That's a good way to start off this video. Let's put him here, and our code card there, this code card there. So the trick is, if it's a pure green code card, then you want to, you know there's something good in it, it's out there, I think it's an EX. If it's a blue, or just a solid green, I'm pretty sure it's just a rare. Or a holo rail, I'm not sure, we'll figure it out. This is another green one, so I think this might be another EX. Two EXs will be great. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Let's put it back here. So we start off with a Venipede, Sneasel, Alolan Vulpix, Horsea, Noibat, reverse rare Sneasel. I did that check wrong. There's something really good back there. Electric, Simisage, Noct Owl, and Lycanroc GX Full Art, guys. This is an amazing start and a fire energy. But, okay, so it is a different card trick. So it's 1, 2, 3. Okay, so the reverse rare. So it's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. I'm pretty sure. That is really good, guys. What next? Alright, guys, so let me just open up this pack here. The cards out. Oh, we might be 3 for 3. We might be 3 for 3. So the card trick is 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Let's put these back here and there. I think that's how you do it. So we have Bellsprout, Cottonee, Carvana, Patrat, Gothita, Tentacruel, Choice Band, that's really good. Altar of the Moon, that's really good. I'm putting my good cards over here. So I should probably put my Lunar Rock right here. That's really good. Honchkrow, and Tapu Lele GX. What is going on? 3 for 3. Oh, can we get 3 good cards? Is it a possibility? I don't even think it's a if it's 4 for 4. Oh. Alright, no, it's not. It's not a possibility. Alright, so it's gonna be a depressing pack. So we have Krogunk, Pikachu, Pampor, Cutiefly, Pansier, Malanika, Kyuawe, Simisear, hey, it's an evolution line, Magikarp, and Passimian, and Dark Energy. So, in this opening, for the GXs we got, where's my Blastoise? Where's my little boy? Alright, let me find my Blastoise and all this a mess. Okay, where'd he go? Where is he? Oh, he's right here. Found him. Alright, so in this opening, I'm sorry for that cut, guys. A bunch of stuff fell over. But anyways, in this opening, we got 4 EXs and GXs. So we got 4 Ultra Rares. We got Tapu Lele GX, Like You're Not GX Full Art, Marshadow GX, and Blastoise EX. Anyways, guys, I hope you all enjoyed this video. My name is Deposer Centipede, and I am out. Goodbye.